only that it sort of moistens all your other ingredients, but it tenderises the meat. That's the most important thing. That's beautiful. And then we take that and just pour that on top of our chicken. You pick up your palette knife and then work that into your meat. Give your meat a good old rub. That's it. Nice and hot. Hot and spicy meat. Yeah, boy.
Being a slicky, but it's real, but it's